How's it going, guys, and welcome back to Subnautica. If you remember in the last episode, we started this game completely blind, and it was an interesting experience. We managed to find quite a lot of resources, find plenty of places to explore, and some quite scary fish. So anyhow, we're going to go back into the game and see what we can find. So, here we go.
Caution. Readings from the Aurora suggest erratic fluctuations in the primary dark matter container.
Yeah, so here we are. We have a knife now. And we also have a torch, which is going to be fun. And what the fuck? Some sort of weird jellyfish head thing. Anyway, that'll do me. Let's get out of here. And boosh. I have no idea. Let's let him go. Whoops. Where the hell did that thing go? Anyway, hopefully I can now... Oh, wow. I didn't know I had a nice little shadow. Cool. Anyway, I need three. I'm going to slice these things up, I think. Alright. I had hoped to pick them up, but I guess not. Right, three. Oh, hey, stuff to pick up. Quartz. Can't go wrong with quartz. Let's have a look. Oh, sweet, more quartz.
Warning.
Fish.
20 seconds of oxygen
fish.
Remaining.
Scrap. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. That's a cool little knife. I like that. Altera arms. Nice. So yeah, in the last episode, we only had about 20 seconds of air. Oh, that's me. Oh, holy shit, there's shitloads of them. Look at them all. I'm gonna have to get away from that thing. It's gonna kill me if I get too close. Right, let's have a look. Yeah, I managed to create a knife. I've got... What else have I got? Another air supply, which was nice. What else did I get? I honestly cannot remember. Oh, I've got to get some of these. Purple. 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 No, purple. Purple. Ah, damn it. Oh, I can do it. Oh, I want them. I want them bits. 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 Give me the bits. Give me the bits. Give me the bits. That'll do. And you. And you. And you. And you. I don't even know what that does.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Three. Let's see if this does anything. Nope. Let's get back up here. Holy shit! I just got... Oh, crap, I'm getting attacked by something.
10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Something just attacked me. I don't know what it was. But, yeah, that's not friendly. That is not friendly. Where's me? Oh, it's over there. Let's get there, get there. Something attacked me. I don't know what it was. But I am somewhat upset now. That is a nice sunset. Oh... Let's get in this KO. Alright, in here. Thank you. Ugh, I didn't like that. I did not like that. Hang on, resources. Basic materials. What else can we have? Don't know. Food. Survival. No. Tell you what. Bing. I'm going to eat.
Warning, readings from the Aurora. Exhibit characteristics consistent with total degradation of the dark matter container.
Okay, that'll
spikes
do.
In quantum fluctuations
switch container.
Suggest an uncontrolled cascade detonation workout.
All right.
With a probability Bing. Of 83.5%.
I don't know what I'm doing. I just seem to be throwing things around. Food 18, H2O minus 2. Okay, that's cool. I'm going to eat that. And I'm going to eat that. Oh shit, it's solid. Oh no, I need water. Oh my god, I need water. I am screwed. I've got... Oh shit, I've left acid mushrooms everywhere. I'll get you. I need water. Where the hell do I get bleach from? That's what I need. It says here, right? Survival. Water. I need bleach. Where the hell do I get bleach from? Right. Journal. Journal. Bleach. Vertical connector. That's fine. Power transmitter. I need... Is it going to tell me how to get bleach? Hell no! Fuck! Problem. Right, screw it. Let's just get out of it. For I have a torch. I have a nice little torch. Is that anything to do with them guys? No idea. Desperately need water. Bing. Ooh, salt. Get that. I don't see this ending well for me. Until I can find bleach. I can't actually...
Dehydration detected.
Inventory flow? Damn it. Right, let's get rid of these. Right click. Get rid of these.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen
remaining. Oh, shit. Whoa, I have a lot of pipe. I don't know what I'm going to do with that pipe. I built it because it was something there. I thought it might give me a scuba. Completely wrong. Right. Bleach, please. I'm going to have to start attacking things, aren't I? Coral shell plate. That's not letting me do it. What about these? Oh, I don't need mushrooms. Don't need mushroom. Come on. There's got to be something around here I can pick up. Oh, this looks deep. What about this seaweed? Can I pick it? No, that's digging sand.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Crap. Get that. And back up to the surface we go. Come on.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen.
It's cool. We're going. Yay, here we go. Right. Where the fuck am I gonna get bleach from? I'm gonna die. I've got 16% stuff. You know, I might just attack this guy. You never know. Ooh. Gas pod. Ah, splendid. That is amazing. Farts out gas and I get instantly. Come on. Whee. That's what I want. Oh, I want gas. Oh, shit a dick. What? What the hell? Oh, I died. I get it now. Right, let's have a look at the fabricator. Water. Bleach. What resources? Basic things? What do I need? Hang on. Oh, maybe this... Bleach, salt deposit, and a coral chunk. Can you believe that? It's there. Bleach, right. For sanitizing, I need salt and a chunk of whatever. Right, I have no salt. Let's have a look. How's things going in here? Nope, I have no salt. Right, down we go. Whoops. Okay, so that's the first time I died. I need a chunk of coral. Right, there's some coral over here. Let's get that. If we can... Ah, that's nice. Oh, bollocks. Come on. Oh, yes. Yay. You can do it. Sweet. We're getting somewhere. Oh, that's cool. Actually, Ah, some titanium. Boom. Did I get it? Yeah, probably. Alright, I want some more coral. Ooh.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Eh. Smack, 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 smack. Oh, right. Okay, I can only... Cat. Oh, shit. What the hell?
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Yeah, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. We're... There. Nice. Right. Fabricator. Resources. Basic materials. Bleach. Oh, hell yeah. We got some bleach. Bollocks. That's all I can do. Let's get some glass. Helps if I can speak. Alright, scrap. Right, electronics. Still nothing. But I can get some water. Oh yeah. I got some water. Proper disinfected water. That's excellent. Right. What else can I make? I could do with... Reclaims moisture from the body. Oh, hell yeah. I want that. I definitely want the still suit. I'm going to have to wait a while, though. Rebreather. Excellent. Wiring kit and silicon. Okay. Right, as of now, there's no reason to get anything. Right. I need to find something to eat. Can I kill that? Can I kill that?
Emergency. Readings from the Aurora show instability in the primary drive.
Yes. The central dark reactor. Alright, so I've killed it. Can I do with it? Don't with it?
Minus. 10.
Oh shit!
7, 6.
That's gonna explode and I'm gonna get fucked up.
3, 2.
Did I survive that? Oh shit, it's still going on. Okay. Oh, shit. Alright, the Aurora's fucked up. Okay, that's not good. That is not good. Oh, my ship's exploded. No. Mind you, on the plus side, I may be able to get some other little bits and bats from it. Anyway, I need salt. Ah, there we go. That is salt. Boosh. Quartz. Whoop. What else can we get? I need food as well, so let's go get this guy. That's a shame I can't put him in the inventory. Screw it. Up here. Wow, I can't believe that thing exploded. Is that it now? I hope I don't have to worry about that every few seconds. Use fabricator.
New creature discovered.
Oh, really? It's a Gary fish. I've had the Gary fish before. Okay. Gary. Cooked Gary fish. Okay. Eat. Wow, you don't really get much for that. Anything else I can eat? Don't know. Let's have a look. Popping around. I'll tell you what this game reminds me of. Reminds me of Endless Ocean on the Wii. I think it was called Endless Ocean. So that was set on Earth and you were a treasure hunter. That was absolutely epic. I mean, I loved that game. and the sequel, Endless Ocean 2. But yeah, when my Wii died, there was no point playing it anymore. Well, for obvious reasons, I couldn't play it anymore. But you know what I mean. You know what I'm getting at. Oh, okay. Can I kill that? Is that? Ah, come here! Yes! I don't know what you are. Emerge. So you're gonna get eaten. Alright. Wait. Ah, there he is. This is a pretty cool looking fish. Oh, shit off! Radiation detective. Oh, bollocks!
New creature discovered.
So basically, I'm gonna die. Survival, cook food. Boomerang, cook boomerang. Oh shit! Wait. Personal equipment. I need radiation suit, silicon and lead. Oh bollocks, I've gotta go get some fucking silicon and lead now. I need to get out of here. No, not that way. I need to go the other way. Head away from the radiation. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. I'm at 34%. 20. You're kidding me. I'm down to 20%. Okay. I think I need to go deeper. Oh, wow. Oh, wait. Wait, that said left click. Oh shit, up here. Right. I see what's gonna happen here. And let's get some energy? Let's get some air. And then we will bugger off down here and see what we can find. I need a lot of mad shit that I probably can't get anywhere else but underground. Right. That's fine. Can get that. Jesus, loads of quartz down here. Quartz. Yeah. That's fine. Not really what I'm after. I need something a little more substantial. Oh, damn it. I'm going to die, aren't I? I'm going to have to go get some air. 30 seconds of air remaining.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
That will be correct. I have 20% health. That is freaking... What? Why is it going down still? Oh, shit. Oh, bollocks. I've got too close to the radiation. No, 8. No. Fuck off. Oh, bollocks. Oh, you kidding me. Damn it. Right. Let's try that again. Right, radiation detected. Not that way. Down here. So far, I have died twice because of radiation. That sucks. Right, get that. Let's go down here. I need to get somewhere where there is no radio. 60% already? Are you kidding me? I'm getting... Oh, this is not going well. Ugh. Come on. How far do I have to go to stop the radiation getting me? Really? I'm 32%. I'm probably getting closer... Where am I? Ah, shit, I've gone the wrong way. Yeah. I'm gonna die any second now. I need a compass. I definitely need a compass. And dead. Right, let's try that again. What the hell is that freaking spacecraft? Right, I need to go over here. This way... Let's get away from the radiation. Radiation is bad. Right. Down here, over here. Oh, this is fun. Apart from the whole radiation thing. Jesus Christ, I didn't have to go this far last time. At least I don't think I did. Really? Is the radiation bubble expanding? Oh shit, there's... Look at this, this is cool. Oh come on, give me a break. I'm...
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Yeah, that's fine. I'm about to die from radiation anyway. Yeah, and I'm dead. Oh. All right, where's the spaceship's over there, so I need to go this way. Get the hell away from it. Right, oh, okay, so it turns out I was going completely the wrong way. And now we are actually getting somewhere. You dick. Oh. I would like you. Oh, look at this. We're in an underground forest. Good. Yeah, okay. Woo. Don't know what this does. Oh, wow. Oh, wait. Cluster. Okay. Oh, wow.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
This is beautiful. Do me. Right, what do we have down here? Something that looks a little bit deadly. Yeah, they do not look friendly at all. Oh shit, radiation detected. No, 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 no. Oh, I've got to turn round, aren't I? I don't know if I'm going the right way or the wrong way. Let's get up here. Right, right. That's better. That's better. That's better. That's better. Okay. So I see what we're doing wrong. Right. I need to go round here somewhere. Okay. I'm still looking for something. Wow, there's scrap metal everywhere. Jesus. Oh. See, what do I have? Coral chunk. Let's get rid of some of this coral. I don't need all this. I probably don't even need all this. Don't know what. Glowing oily seeds. Oh, no, 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 no.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
That's bang out of order. You should not make the things you drop look just like other things. That's a bit tight. Oh, what do we have here? Stars! Oh, that's sweet. Wow, I'm getting totally sucked into this place. I really am. I'm finding it rather nice. Hello, Kayo. I'll be with you momentarily. Ah, shit, radiation again. This sucks. I don't want radiation. Why can't I move me? Life pod. Seriously, I've got enough resources to create some sort of rudimentary paddle. And bing. Survival. Personal. What do I need? What do I need? Still suit. Silver ore. No, that's not right. I need lead. Ugh. What do I have? Basic materials. I can do that. I can make some more water. Water's good. Oh shit, did I just die? Titanium. Let's see, what else? Electronics. Cannot make, anyway. Equipment. I don't need any pipe. Yeah, but if I make a tank, can I make more than one? Let's have a look. Holy shit, you can make more than one? That is sorted. Right. Oh, what's this? Dive reel. Creep line. Find your way back. Okay, I'll have that. And a machine. Nothing. As yet. Anyway. Ah. Right. Leg it. Just get away from the radiation. And there we go. Radiation done. We're sound. We're good. We're getting somewhere. Ish. Have you? Next. Where are we going? Let's. Oh, yeah, I remember this place. Let's go in here. So, three. Ah! Bollocks! That went amazingly well. Hang on, have I got two? Are there two different ways to go? I don't know. I'm confused. Where am I now? Right, this is the way. I don't believe I got killed by that thing. That sucked a dick. Right, let's try that again. I'm still going in that way. I'm determined. Oh, shit. I say I'm determined to find out what's in there. I can't actually find the place again. Is it here? Is this it? Nope. Oh, I've got turned around somehow. Don't know where I am. Oh, what is this? We seem to have a sea moth fragment. What the hell is a sea moth fragment? I don't know. What the hell is a sea moth? Okay, that's got me interested. Sea moth. Is that some sort of submersible? Oh, hello. What's going on here? Don't know, but I'm going to go up here, and then I'm going to go down there. And we shall find out. God forbid, I have no idea how many times I've died so far. I have one... Oh, come on. I have 105 seconds of air. Holy crap. Okay, so we're going... Oh, I get it. Oh, Jesus Christ. This is going to be kind of deadly, isn't it? Oh. If I get hit by that, I guarantee I will... Oh, shit. I will get killed. But we shall see. Wow, got an underground volcano. Titanium. I Not all after. Oh, here we go. What are these? This is new. We have pink things. These will probably hurt me. I bet you. Oh shit! You're explosive.
Warning.
Git.
30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Okay. Oh crap! They're everywhere. They're everywhere. I'm dead. No, no, I'm not dead. But oh shit, I am now. Shit, shit, shit. Oh.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen.
Yeah, I'm gonna kind of die. Oh, copper, 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 copper. Did I get it? Don't know. Dead. Oh, you died and lost some stuff. Let's have a look what I lost. Everything I just found. Oh, well, that just is amazing. Anyway, I think that's it for today. At least I found where I can get copper. I need lead, though. Anyway, we'll find that next time. So anyway, hope you've enjoyed this video, and I shall see you next time. So until then, take care. Fucking weird little whatever bastard. Yeah. Hey, where do you think you're going, eh? Yeah, not like that, did ya? Not so tough when you're dead, are you?